I think it's time for a little story.